for the people who have back problems is going to be a hard one for you, okay?
What I don't want it to look like, so we've all seen these guys, right? Okay? What I don't want it to look like is this. Are we really working our glutes at that point anymore?
No.
Okay, so what you're going to look at with this, stomach tight, like you're almost going to a little bit of that pelvic tilt first, knee stays bent to 90. This is the speed you should be going at. And you're really focusing on not letting your low back arch as you come up. The other thing to watch out for is you don't want to open up the moving hip. You don't want this. With that shift over the down knee and your hips opening up. This stays flat, your hips face the ground the whole time, knees are underneath your hips, your hands are underneath your shoulders. Keep the stomach tight the whole time. Okay? That one we will do 15 of them.